So here's a new invention. I got a chicken pen trap door. I can raise and lower this. Just put a piece of electrical conduit up top. Put a couple pieces of pipes on the end of an old grill grate. I got me a string through it. You can pull it all the way out, and then I've got a notch in the end of this. You can hook it in there. It'll keep your door up, and then when you want to let it down, just let it go.